Elite Engineering, how China excels in high-speed rail, China bullet trains facilitate markets. When it comes to transportation, everyone is looking for speed. The fastest cars, planes, and trains are always at the top of the list when it comes to efficient modes of travel. And China in particular excels, especially in the area of rail travel. km/h high-speed Maglev train. A 600 km/h Maglev train rolled off the assembly line in Qingdao, East China's Shandong province, marks China's rapid rise as a global leader in high-speed rail technology and manufacturing. China's new breakthrough demonstrates that the country has mastered a complete set of high-speed Maglev train engineering technologies, including system integration, vehicle production, traction power supply, rail trails, and transport control and communication, according to the China Railway Rolling Stock Corporation, or CRRC. Compared with traditional vehicles running on wheels, high-speed maglev trains do not have contact with rail tracks. They have advantages in terms of efficiency and speed, and produce very little noise. The maglev train is the fastest mode of transportation within the 1,500 km range in terms of actual travel time. A journey from Beijing to Shanghai takes about 2 hours by air, 5.5 hours by high-speed rail, and will only be about 2.5 hours by high-speed maglev train. The new maglev transportation system has great strategic significance. It will maintain China's edge in the high-speed transportation field while also advancing the development of high-end equipment and emerging industries, said Heyun Fong from CRRC. Although the Maglev prototype train is about to be rolled off the production line, there is no track line for the 600 km/h high-speed Maglev train in China yet. But some cities are planning to build high-speed Maglev lines and have entered the stage of research and demonstration, including Shanghai Hangzhou Maglev Line and Chengdu Shangqing Maglev Line. Freight trains running at 350 km/h. According to official figures from the Chinese Postal Service, the total volume of express shipping attributable to Singles' Day 2020 amounted to an astonishing 2.97 billion shipments. But how can this demand be met when typical freight trains are too slow and domestic air freight is too expensive and environmentally burdensome? That's right, the answer lies in the existing high-speed rail connections running at 250 to 300 km/h or more. The new train has 8 wagons and 2.9-meter-wide loading doors to ensure rapid loading and unloading. The loading process is safe and efficient thanks to the use of special rolling containers, similar to those used in air freight. Not only is it the fastest freight train in the world, it can also be operated at extreme temperatures. Whether it's a wintry negative 25 degrees Celsius in the steppes of northern China or over 40 degrees Celsius on a hot summer day in southern China, the goods can still be transported safely. Only 5 hours will be needed to cover a distance of 1,500 km. Considering China's large land area, this means a major boost to domestic supply chains. Even if the populations of major cities in Europe cannot compete with the urban centers of China, a similar development might be worth considering here. After all, Europe is already laced by many of its own high-speed rail routes. The decline in passenger traffic due to the pandemic also played a role in addition to the increased demand for e-commerce express shipments, with over 80% of China's large cities now connected by high-speed rail, making it no wonder that the country has now started using these connections for freight transports. China Railway Safety, Dr. Huang. The medical examination train has yellow coating, hence nicknamed Dr. Yellow or Huang, is the high-speed test trains that conduct real-time inspections on the route, rail foundations, communication signals, and contact nets. The train is equipped with communication equipment, sensors, cameras, and other devices which can dynamically check the tracks, roadbeds, communication signals, vehicle dynamics, contact nets, etc. along the line during operation, and collect and analyze relevant data by detecting the train's speed increase step by step. Ensure that all systems meet the design requirements and have the opening conditions, and provide important technical services and safety guarantees for the opening and operation of the lines. The fast-moving China Speed once again adds a strong touch to the world's largest and fastest high-speed railway.